Hey guys, it's the Roblox Station here, and today we have a very interesting video for you guys. Now, for all my Roblox players that started playing around 2007 all the way up to 2016, you guys might know of this currency named ticks, which is short for tickets. Guys, ticks was a free currency Roblox would give to you every single day you logged in. But something happened along the line where they discontinued ticks and only Robux stayed. But yeah guys, but without further ado, what I need you guys to do is to hit that like button, turn on post notifications to get notified when we're dropping our videos, and don't forget to comment down below to enter your chance of winning free Robux. But without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So before I tell you guys, is ticks coming back or not, let me give you guys a brief history. Okay guys, let me give you guys a brief history. Tickets is short for ticks. Were a form of currency on Roblox. It was introduced in August 2, 2007. Ticks was earned by players through various methods, including visiting the site daily and having other users visit their place. Ticks could be spent on catalog items and advertisements. They were mainly used to buy things from the catalog. At the same time, tickets also didn't require payment and registered account could earn them. Ticks could also be converted into Robux through the Robux EI system and vice versa. The value of ticks varied, but a ticks was worth far less than a Robux. On April 14, 2016, ticks was removed by Roblox and remaining balances were forfeited. There are still methods available to view a user's ticks balance through web APIs, but they are static due to removal. Ways to obtain ticks: login bonuses, users earn ticks by daily logins, ambassador programs, users earn ticks for each external link, place visits, currency exchange, and selling clothing. Why it got discontinued? On March 15, 2016, Roblox announced through a blog post that tickets were being discontinued the following month, claiming that the currency was causing confusion and delay for many first-time users, although it was suspected that this was because Roblox has been undergoing financial difficulties. No evidence has ever been shown for this. As a result, players who were unable to pay for Robux went to extreme measures just to have this currency on their account. This is the reason why spam bots were extremely common, and why some fall for it. However, around 2017, players began speculating that the true reason that Roblox removed tickets was due to players using bot accounts to obtain free tickets in various ways, such as place visits or through transactions. Because of players botting, this has resulted in players being able to convert all of these obtained tickets into unlimited amounts of Robux within seconds. This was partially confirmed in a Roblox post, but the reason behind removing tickets is not to make more money. The primary reasons I also have always been product simplicity, botting, and non-inconvenience certain behaviors. But guys, if you guys all remember Tix Plazo, Palazzo, I don't know how to say that word, but the Roblox staff also intended to release more free items on the catalog, so customizing avatars without Robux would be creative and rich, and they believe Roblox would be simplified the UI to the catalog to use accounting. This was also done to remove the incentive for users to log in daily for a ticket bonus and create alternative accounts as players had done to gain currency prior to March 2016. Roblox was migrating to community-controlled catalog that would allow developers to make body parts, hats, gears, items, animations, and other assets. Roblox also announced plans to unveil a new rich achievement and a reward system to replace the ticket bonuses. The price floor of catalog items were lowered to 5 Robux to compensate for these changes. Items sold with a ticket price will have their price converted to Robux, guys. Yeah, but that is going to be the brief history of tickets, guys. Now, tickets is returning, guys. I actually heard a few rumors here and there that tickets might be returning. I heard even admins from the Roblox teams have probably confirmed that tickets are coming back in 2021. But stay on the lookout, guys. It's been your boy, the Roblox Station. Make sure to turn on the notification bell, subscribe, also comment down below to get free Robux. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it. It's been your boy, the Roblox Station. I'm out.